Hi everyone, welcome back. It's time to take a look at the future. Oppo executive publicly revealed the Oppo Full Display 2.0. It's called waterfall display, a prototype phone with curved surface on both sides at 88 degree close to 90 degree. The phone is expected to release in 2020, but still we shocked how this smartphone works. So the concept of Full Display 2.0 will be changing the future of smartphone. The side of phone also covered by the screen, that's really cool. And the physical button on both sides of smartphone will be replaced by a virtual button. But there is a lot of smartphone coming with this type of display. They're known as Huawei Mate 30 Pro, Vivo Nex 3, and next release Oppo Find X2, and some other Xiaomi flagship smartphone. The display 2.0 will be a great innovation, but it's not that it will affect the screen protection. Also, the edges will completely case the accidental touches. After Oppo introduced their prototype smartphone, but still there is no front camera on this prototype. That means the smartphone or this kind of display come with in-display camera on the front side. But this is still unclear. The Oppo will introduce first smartphone with this kind of display in their point series or all series. This unclear right now. The display 2.0 in early stage, we still don't know how this will work in real life. We still wait. So what do you think about this Oppo new waterfall screen? Let me know your thought in the comment section. If you like this video, press the like button. Let me know your thought in the comment section. I will catch you next video. Till then, goodbye.